I had a series of visions when I was younger. I saw a nun. Hello?
When we made Conjuring 2, people really loved the nun character.
Felt like a natural thing to do was expand on her story.
The Nun is a story of the origins of this demonic entity.
Valak, the Defiler.
That will eventually be haunting the Warrens in Conjuring 2.
Thank you so much for blessing our location.
We shot The Nun in the Mecca of Horror, in Romania, Transylvania.
The Nun is a very different feeling film. From a Catholic standpoint, the idea of something that you hold really sacred could be perverted. That's the key to keeping this unique.
Finley Hugdale, Callahan's here.
Thematically, when I think about these movies, it really comes down to belief.
What I love about The Nun is you have two characters who both come round to reaffirming their faith as a result of the experiences.
They both have to find the strength and faith by praying non-stop to keep that evil at bay.
Whatever happens, don't stop praying.
If there's demons, if there's devils, if there's these bad things out there in the world, then there must be good, right?
Lord Jesus, protect us from evil with your holy light!
They have to deal with trying to stem evil from coming to our world. It's just classic sort of gothic horror storytelling.